that striking ability next put to the test at Chesterfield. But it was Simon Morgan who scored the first goal after 4 months out with a knee injury. What a welcome return. Fulham's second came 15 minutes from the end. Pesky Solido found Thorpe. He was tripped in the box. Mark Blake stepped up to take the penalty. And at the second attempt, made it 2-0.